Seven, part one gives you a few information. One, that O is going towards P. Let's use red. O going towards P, Q going towards O, but essentially it's still, the magnitude is still the same, it's still this distance. And ask you to find S in the form of this, and express this and OP and in terms of T as well. So OP is straightforward, just write OP is phi T, in this case meters, because it refers to distance. This is not necessary, but I just want to write it down to, in case you need further clarification, distance is what you're trying to get. Speed for OP is given as 5 meter per second, and T is given as T. Time is given as time is given in terms of T. So distance is equals to 5 meter, in this case 5 times T. So there you have it, 5. So just the same, OQ started as 100, but it decreases over time. So using just the same rate, it decreased by 10 meter per second. So it's just 10 T. So there you have it, your OP value here, and your OQ value here. So S is straightforward. Through Pythagoras, you use S squared is equals to OP squared plus OQ squared. Since only two terms, you square the 5, you get 25, square the T, you get T squared. So you expand and expand, but I skip step just to make it faster. So from here, just work towards this very answer itself. And now we're just simplifying. And just one final step, and ta-da, your answer for 7 part 1.